Hi, this is Courtney and Tiffany from Detail Nails, and today we are doing apple tree nails for toes and hands. A red, yellow, green, black, and white polish. Also a brown polish. I don't have brown polish, so I'm using a red, green, and black polish, and I'm gonna mix them together. Finally, a top coat. And a base coat. Use clear polish to create the base for your design. Make the tree trunks by creating two curved vertical parallel lines and then filling them in.
Use a dotting tool, pen, or toothpick dipped in green polish to create the leaves on the tree.
To make the apples on the tree, dip a small dotting tool or toothpick into red and yellow polish and dot it randomly on the nail. Now peel off your design and cut it to the desired length.
Next, paint your nails white.
Carefully pat your design on the wet polish. Finish with a clear top coat. Now let's move on to the toes. Create the base for your design with a clear polish. Then create the little trees. Then add the small apples to your trees. Then seal in your design with a top coat. After it's dry, peel off your design. I don't wanna think about what's gonna be after this. I wanna just live right. Cut your design to the desired length. Then paint your nails with a base coat and a base color. I decided to use black. Stick your design to the wet polish. Make sure it's pressed down flat so you avoid any bubbles. Finish your design with a clear top coat. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed our videos and don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. Bye!